even a little.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two.
Savior, conqueror, hero, villain.
Get back.
You are all things, Revan, and yet you are nothing.
Get back, 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 buster. Get back, back, buster. Get back, 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 buster. Get back, back, buster. Listen, you talentless organic.
Down you go!
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping. Out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter. Smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were... extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as Whoa. It gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
No, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting all of them out.
I'll have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out? Bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Pelicans are going to take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go!
Arbiter and I will guard the op center. Don't worry about
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Sir, I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century.
tank. There's door control.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Nothing.
Point of entry, best assessment!
The hangar, Sergeant!
Agreed. Master Chief, get there!
Stay with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
So we don't open the door for brutes.
Do I sound like a brute to you?
Well, you could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
But we need ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
Oh, fun.
time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Is it busy?
Anyone in the barracks? I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
Look, coming out of the vents.
Line them up. Line them up.
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones. A whole swarm. Take them down. Short control burst.
Try to hook up a timer. It might go off by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Oh. Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Gone.
use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel. Or all your
heart. Ah, come on, I can get this.
Half with insects. The prophets use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Gives me an idea. Hello, Frat. I am trying to get a skull. I think I need the insects. The prophets use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
Yes.
But the brutes have taken your soldiers as prisoners or meat for their bellies. I do not know. In case some yet live, let us be careful what we shoot.
No, please
look, it has soiled itself.
Nice throw! It's about time! Come on!
Over there! Get them!
Have I tweaked any volumes? I don't think so. Why?
No! Please!
Too damn close.
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Ah.
the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Falling back to the hangar.
Sorry, that wasn't just four. Don't wait for us. That wasn't just two.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
I think I got both the skulls on this one. I think there's only two. Literally, Halo 3 is the only game where I know where a lot of the skulls are. I'm hopeless on anything else. Is there a brute alive somewhere? Because this is supposed to trigger now. Oh, is there someone in there? There is, Lord.
Go! I'll cover you.
There was a sneaky brute on the top.
Brutes in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many, even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
No, I think it like opens the door up here.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
We have taken their command center.
All of them.
Hit the switch, Chief. Arm that bomb.
That did it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
A great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Oh, I don't like hardship.
Get out of here!
survivors.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
I don't know where the skulls are on this one. Less than I think I do.
What happened?
Oh, I still got my shotgun.
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ward.
This is the worst. Rah!
Settle down, Marines. Somebody hit the emergency power.
On it, Sergeant. Think the brutes know where we are?
I think I've got a broken rib.
Anyone from Charlie 2?
Got separated.
If you can walk, set your boots on the line.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the commander. We're too far underground.
Oh my
let's
God.
Mount up. Get the hell out of
this
these caves.
Man is piled.
Let's go,
sir. All right, let's move it.
I'll get the door, sir.
Let's move out.
I'll drive.
Thank you. drive.
Up and around that dam, sir!
Stop on. Lost a wheel. No, so why is she driving like this? She's just being weird, isn't it? Oh my god. Oh, this is the best. Listen to this. Someone. Someone. Anyone. Please raise phone. Such bad acting. Oh, what have you done? What have you done here?
Take down that barrier, Chief. Power supply should be inside the tunnel.
Into the town of Boy, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
for reason.
We got reinforcements, Marines!
Hoorah!
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until we arrive.
Cover!
That's all right. Stop. I want the rave, not the turret. Would any Marine like to be my turret? There we go.
Shake it back. Well, there goes that brute who just committed suicide. Two brutes just killed them. Hello.
stockade. Open her up.
Barricades can't hold me back.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the graves they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses.
Oh,
make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Yeah.
far, Chief.
I don't
open the door,
to.
Take a bullet. We'll cover you with the 50.
Now where the skull is on this one. To be fair, I think that's the I've collected all the skulls I know of.
Target destroyed. Move to the next area. Over.
Hang on, man. There's a sniper up there. Are you cool?
Watch out!
getting.
Check your fire! It's the chief! Flush him out, sir! We'll nail him!
Right, this glass is bulletproof, but I can walk through it. What?
Hurry, before any more covenants show up!
I have defied gods and demons.
Shotgun, throw!
Mount up, rockets in back.
Arm is losing issue. No, I don't want a rocket. I've got a sniper.
Got him fast.
You got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, chief.
Oh my god. The objective form. I am fine campaign. Give me that back.
Scarab, find some cover. Now!
Just watch it like step over. Thank you. No, I'm doing normal difficulty at the moment. Because I haven't played it for a while, so.
Get away! It's gonna blow!
Oh. This is the most satisfying explosion ever. That marine is gonna die.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pelicans.
One more target, Chief.
I think the Marine
has a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack run.
There was honor in our covenant once. There shall be again.
Keep moving!
We've got this area locked down, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Let me just see what's up this side, though. Nah, the Scarab's not too bad, to be fair.
I am your soul.
Somebody give me some morphine!
I don't particularly mind them.
We have a situation! You're a real comedian, aren't you? Well, I got a joke for you. Is it over?
Bullshit. Hi, hunters. These are actually scary. Oh, okay. I was expecting him to take a bit longer to. Yeah, I've beaten the game, but it's been like years.
Weapons are closing fast. Destroy that gun. Oh, we're out of time.
I love that piece of music.
All ships, fire at will.
Spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Now, this mission terrified me. This was my first encounter with the Flux. This was the first time I tried.
All squads, report. Multiple contacts. Unknown hostiles. There! Over there! We're surrounded, Sergeant!
A worthy ally joins us. Victory is ours.
Yeah, all the Marines are dead now.
Chief, I can't trust you at any point. It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows us.
I didn't have a choice.
Trial team. The sergeant, they were all infected. I could see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin. And then they got up, started to talk. Oh, God, their voices. Oh, God, that would make them...
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
Oh no.
Thank you.
bit low.
Chief, the elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
It's Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
How did this happen?
Hurry, demon! We seek the same prize, but our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
I crush you beneath me! By the rings, it is a nightmare made flesh!
Afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
Oh, am I really? I shouldn't be. That's why. It's because my mic's away from my mouth. Fratz was trying to tell me this earlier. Yeah, it's because my mic was like halfway across my face. Way, let's have a party.
Join your victory everlasting.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm just going through each island. I'm doing like several playthroughs. So as soon as I've done the normal campaign, I'm going to go back and do like all the heroics with the skulls that I've missed. And then I'm going to do a legendary playthrough. And then I'm going to do a lasso playthrough, which is going to be fun. So that's legendary all skulls on. Which might break me.
Chief,
Cortana?
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on...
Cortana!
Oh yeah, the explosive ones are good. Because they really help.
I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
Oh yeah.
Halo,
yeah.
You tried to kill Cortana. You tried to
I could kind of say that, yeah. It's gonna be horrific. When I get to it.
You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer, as I always should have done.
Oh.
Considerable trouble. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood.
Oh,
I can't tell
life.
You everything. It's not safe. The Grave Mind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings.
Well, if you played Halo Wars 2, it doesn't work, Cortana.
Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal.
Dumb AI.
With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Grave Mind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal.
See, this is the thing with Cortana.
Sure.
She played Halo 3 before she
do,
played Halo Wars 2.
What we is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution.
Oh, that's the thing, isn't it? It's like, it's always creepy, man. They always like
it. It's all we have left.
As a young woman standing by me, I have to touch her shoulder. Like, stuff like that. They all do that.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
It's so, like, weird seeing, like, Chief stood next to people, because he's, like, a giant. Oh, That's all right, Frat. I know you're always here somewhere. Honestly, I'm getting so quickly through Hilo 3. It's the one I'm most familiar with. That and Reach. I never played Hilo 3 ODST that much. But Reach and Hilo 3 are my go-to ones. Like, I know where all the
Group
secrets
ships
are and stuff.
Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight. All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
Oh, I love this mission as well.
Must have gone to ground.
This is my favorite mission. No, Covenant. Covenant is my favorite mission. This is my second favorite. There goes those pilots again. They never do. Like,
we need all the intel we can get.
Never. And it's the same with like every game and every film. It's like if you're a pilot, you're dead.
Go.
I know where the terminal is on this mission. I just don't know where the skulls are.
Hey. Focus. We've got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot.
So I have a couple of shots now. Oh, there's a group still here.
My dreadnought cannot rise. Even now it is engaged. Turns deftly in the ward on this new world. Do not relent until the heretic ships are smashed.
Thank you. all my Marines are deadles. Save my Marines again. Well, they're not my Marines, they're my ODSTs. Observed extensive ground action on LP-65638E. 9,045 survivors barricaded within central government building. Structure's defences inadequate to withstand extended siege by enemy ground forces. Alright then.
Rush near there.
I don't remember that happening before. Fragment 1 out of 7 recorded verbatim and interpreted post-cataclysm. Categorization has sped since the improvements were announced, but there are many hurdles. The indexing of sentient species may have irreversible effects on the surviving insentient species. We'll have extinction events and irreparable environmental harm on at least 18 worlds. Current projections estimate post-archival cataclysm on as many as 31 worlds. The paucity of sentience has been a blessing in this regard. D. How formal you are, librarian. We're receiving shipments of indexed beings more frequently than communications. Don't compound scarcity with brevity. I know things beyond the Maginot line are harried, but I worry about you. Shut up! I've asked you time and time again, abandon your cataloging, come back inside where my fleet can keep you safe, come home. That's a didact, by the way, from Halo 4. Mr. the Librarian. Would that it were my choice. I have committed to this course because it's the right thing to do. We no longer have the manpower or material to excise remedial measures at planetary level. I can't justify using the transit mission to save my own skin when there are still so many innocents to protect and index. Didact, you know I oppose your mission, but you're exceeding its parameters anyway. You've put yourself in jeopardy. You've done enough. If you will not come to me, I will find my way to you. Librarian, we have no time to spare, Didact. Every vessel we can fill, we can send to the Ark. I dare not cease the mission. Not now, not until I've done all I can. Each one of these souls is finite and precious, and I'm close to saving more. Fragment ends. Oh, thanks, Marines. Someone got stuck. Damn it. damn it. Doing? Why am I with the dumbass who can't drive? Just get out. Say it, Moraine. Oh no, I know, there's a skull up here. Yeah. Now let's change chopper. Let's get a brand spanking new one. Pretty sure it's on one of these.
Description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ and we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican Chief. The LZ's this way.
Hang on, Thompson, I'm exploring. I need a brute chopper. Let's just grab one. Ah, shit. No, made it a bit closer, I think. Bit closer. So I'm one of these. Ah, fuck it. I'll Google how to do it. Let me go get my chopper back. Fuck it, I will Google it.
Through the cave, sir.
I got him.
Excelente.
Just do a celebratory down on sign.
Look! Up high! Here she comes!
Is the dawn rated for atmosphere?
I guess we're gonna find out. Hey, take cover!
Oh shit. I forgot it does this. What are you trying to do here? You're trying to kill him. Can't get up, man. No. I've fallen over.
And I can't get up.
He brought it on himself.
Takes a tank, light bulb.
Don't even try. Do not even try.
Mount up. Let's roll.
Because you'll die. Hoo-yah! I have a tank now.
Alright, we got tango.
And this is why this is my second favorite level, because it has a tank in it.
We got hunters.
Enemy spotted. Tip them, hey, help me ball.
Tank beats hunter.
Phantom, we got a phantom inbound. Heavy weapons on the turret.
Back here, right? Did not. No survivors. we still got three of them. Oh, we might be able to see the PM Brew. Oh no, this isn't the pain for it. This is Lescarob.
Heads up, Marines. You got trouble.
Let's go for a ride. Phantom inbound. We got a gun.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Tank. Warm up. Get him where it hurts. First line clear. Move up.
shit.
Means business. Bravo, flank and cover. I want everybody support the chief. He'll take it down.
Oh, crap!
Go.
Not bad, Spartan. I saw that explosion from orbit. Truth's fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Aye.
Oh. Infantry on the spire!
No.
Pop him up!
Let me take the tank. Okay, we'll park it here.
Meet the Arbiter at the top of the spire, Chief.
Remember when brutes were hard?
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah! Oracle!
Little bastard stung me!
I did not want you to come to any harm.
You got a funny way of showing it.
Oh, let's see if we can find the peeing brute.
Rex, Chief, tap him out.
Merry Christmas.
Can you hear him? Peeing brute. There he is. Stuffy 91, thank you for the follow.
Hey, way to go.
Welcome.
I think we did it.
Come, Reclaimer. All you seek is close at hand.
Nice sniping.
goal is just below.
Keep pressing!
Look at me! I'm a killing machine!
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier
watch
will
out, badass
disable.
The Arbiter is.
How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the metal will destroy it all!
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark.
Watch, he just...
I will help you, Sergeant Tails.
Pelicans can land one level down.
I tried to be
Chief,
like that.
You got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark.
Just watch how badass he is.
I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Sir, Pelican's gonna land one level down.
The pack will feast on you.
Oh, the fire grenades. I forgot about these. Where's the rest of you? Come on, man.
Retreat!
Oh yeah, I remember this. You can have a one-on-one fight with this chieftain.
Fight me! I'm right here!
Hang tight, Chief! We're on our way!
You must win this fight on your own! Failure will bring a fate worse than death! Your abandonment as we step forward!
Wasn't a fair fight, was it? Trophy. No! Give me. Yeah. No. Yay.
Commander.
I managed it. I got it. I got it.
Those units have a priority task.
Oh yeah.
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to home,
you must keep the problem from my oversights.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the problem?
I can't remember what those sentinels do. Mission. If it's my favourite, I might be tempted to do it. Oh, it's a very long mission though. I'm going to save it. I'm going to call it here. Yeah, I'm going to call it here. I do love this cutscene though. God damn it. I'm not very accurate for this thing. I'm not very accurate at all. Right, last shot. Last shot. I want to get up high. Oh, I missed. Anyway. no. That's just... no. That's not. Let's just do last checkpoint.
Up the beach! Kill that right!
No, we can... God damn it, I like flicked it at the last second.
My wingman and our only hog. Over. Roger that, Hocus. Get
I'm just gonna try and get this achievement. Got it. Go on, give me the achievement. Give me the achievement. Right. Last checkpoint and then I'll save and quit it. Oh no, why? What happened, Frat? What happened?
Tell me, what happened? What happened, Frat?
We'll just let this song play us out. There we go. That you go backwards the floors. Right. Oh, was the last right, yeah. Oh, and you took a crawl space and did it like, what, just lock you out or something? Right. Oh no!
Reaperoni.
I'm gonna go right, Ben. Oh wait, where's Ben gone? Oh no, Ben stops draining just as I say that. Well, we've either got Lars or Rob. Which do you wanna see, chat? Do you wanna see Minecraft or do you wanna see Dark Souls? We'll do it that way. Minecraft or Dark Souls? Frat, that doesn't help. That doesn't help. That doesn't solve. I've got a choice of Minecraft or Dark Souls. Which do we want to take? Okay, Frat's chosen it. Right, we'll raid Lars. Okay then, chat. We have had a good stream. We've got through pretty much most of Halo 3. I'm not going to be streaming now until Monday because I've got work the next 4 days. So don't expect to see me until next week. So anyway, thank you all for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one.
Bye bye.
They were both in a fucking angry state. What the fuck? What the hell was that?